County, a stabbing that ended with one person in the hospital is at the center of an investigation this afternoon. The sheriff's office says deputies were called to the Knights Inn on West Lucas Street, just off of Interstate 95. Further details remain limited right now, but we do know a suspect is in custody. We'll be sure to update you as soon as that suspect's name is released.